CJ responds. There's the showstopper. Penny throws it out a little bit deep. Not going to be able to fully connect for too much of anything. Trusts the pistol now. Finds the first two. That's three in a row for him. Earns the paint shells back. The blast pack over the top. Can it bounce BCJ off the plant? No. So the spike goes down. But we're still in a 2v2. And Zealous is on the backside. Gets a flash off onto BCJ. Just down to pure. 1v2. Stuck in a corner. Finds the first. Good damage. Penny quick to come through. There's the flashback over the corner. It's actually a fragment that comes through, and Zelsis will find it. Tally up a pistol.